Welcome to this video tutorial about CRISP. In this tutorial, we'll set up an email domain with your DNS provider. In this example, we are taking Cloudflare, which is a really popular DNS manager, but this procedure is really similar on other providers such as 1&1, Gandy, or OVH. So the first step is to copy this TXT DNS entry. It will allow us to validate your website ID. So let's get started. So the first step is to add this TXT entry. So crisp.email, and we copy the value. Right, next one. So the next one is email and contains this value. So this value will allow us to bypass spam, basically. Next one is DMARC, which will allow us to bypass spam as well. So this one is different. It's called CNAME. CNAME. So DMARC.CRISP.email, which contains a dot at the end. But it's really the same if you don't provide the dot at the end. And also ensure to disable the cloud on Cloudflare. Right, next one. So this one is the domain key, which is a CNAME as well. So this is exactly the same. We remove the dot at the end and we disable the cloud. Next one. This is email. This is an MX entry. Email and the value inbound.crisp.email. So priority is 1, like you can see there, and the value is inbound.crisp.email. So this is the same, you remove the dot at the end, you save, you add the record. So now it should work. You can verify the domain setup. So we need to wait that the domain propagation works. It can take a few hours. Usually it's from 30 minutes to 1 hour. So we'll have to check a bit later. So now we are lucky it worked. But in a few cases, it can take from 30 minutes to 1 hour. Thank you for watching this video, and don't hesitate to chat with us if you have any issue with your domain provider. Thanks.